Hi guys, I'm Riley and welcome back to Croc! So it's been a very long while. I mean, I can't actually remember the last time I played this game. I didn't want to do it that way. No. No. Hop it. I was pressing the wrong buttons. There was someone at the door. There could be my cupboard. My cupboard doesn't close anymore. Because I've watched two different playthroughs of that blind. Nightblade? I saw Mark Ply's playthrough of it and I watched I mean, I should just play for watching both yesterday because it's actually quite fucking terrifying. And then my cupboard's open and it won't close. I've just got this complete paranoia of something just popping out of my cupboard at me in the middle of the night. I mean, I used to have one of those. I still have it, it's just not up on the. I don't remember this. Before I'm back. So dumbass was being a dumbass. And I was meant to be there. I just don't remember the level. Meant to be over here, I just don't remember the level. But then it was because I kept getting lost in this level, that was what it was. I literally just quickly watched 5 seconds of my last video that I did for Croc. Thank you. this way first. Go get that key thing. Open the keys over here. So it was so difficult. Just, I think I forgot what the controls were like. I might not want to go down here just yet, actually, saying that. No, I did not want to go down here just yet. There is that bit over down here where I died that first time with the fucking tornado that just appeared out of fucking nowhere. What the fuck was that shit? It's down here, yeah. I hope. Yes, this will be a one level episode by the looks of it. But you'll just maybe be happy to see this back. Right. are. Just saying. Jeez, start off in this basic lava pit where we're going up here. Two mummies who were trying to kill you. Then you go through pitch black maze, then end up in water. Cheers. It's behind it. Do you nice? This is why I stopped playing Croc. So I'm gonna do this in my own time again. And I will continue on the next fucking video. thank you guys for watching. I'm happy I'm starting this back up because I have missed it, but fucking hell. So for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe and share, and I will see you all in the next video. Thank you.